Mechanical keyboards are nice, but one thing that's always bugged me is the typing noise. Even with Cherry MX Red switches, which are supposed to be some of the quietest, they're still much louder than any rubber dome. Howdy howdy guys, Ponchato here, and today we'll be looking at the easiest way to make your mechanical keyboard quieter, rubber O-rings. Also, out of curiosity, what mechanical switch type is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below. The reason mechanical keyboards are so loud is that when you bottom out a key as you're typing, the key cap runs into the switch body. On top of that, most mechanical keyboards have a solid metal backplate which acts as a sounding board and amplifies the noise further. Basically, you're slamming plastic into plastic on a big metal plate and it makes a bunch of noise. The solution to that is similar to one commonly used in quiet PC building, physical damping. You prevent fans and hard drives from rattling case panels by physically separating them with rubber or silicone dampers, soft material between the noise source and elements that broadcast that noise. I got this kit from Rosewill for about 10 bucks with 135 O-rings and a keycap puller. A standard full-size keyboard has roughly 104 keys, so one of these kits should cover any keyboard even if it has a ton of extra macro keys. All you need to do is pull off the keycaps, stick an O-ring on the center column, and put it back on. It's a pretty labor-intensive process, but it only takes about 5 minutes, and as we'll see, the end result is worth it. Installing O-rings on larger keys like backspace and the spacebar is just like with regular keys, except they typically have 3 columns instead of just one. To demonstrate the difference in noise level and the sound itself, here are before and after recordings with the mic at the same distance from my Rosewill RK9000 V2 with Cherry MX Red switches. And now here's the same test with my G-Skill KM570 with Cherry MX Browns. Those recordings are completely unedited. It really is that much quieter. With the O-rings in place, the sound is not just quieter, but also more muffled. They prevent the keystrokes from having that harsh plastic-on-plastic sound. In the interest of doing more than just saying, yeah, it sounds quieter, I actually measured the average noise level during typing as well. Here you can see the before and after. Adding the O-rings dropped about 6 decibels for both switch types. That's a significant drop in noise level. So if you have a noisy mechanical keyboard that you want to quiet down, that's how you do it. Even if you have blue switches which are deliberately clicky, O-rings can help quite a bit. If you want to pick up the same kit I used here, click the link in the description. If you want to get notified of new videos as soon as they're up, hit subscribe and click the bell icon to enable notifications. So guys, if you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit subscribe. And if you have any questions on any of this stuff, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, I hope I helped, and I'll see you in the next video. Walk by. I had
was a sight for my soul.